Behold, brethren, the iniquity in our hearts is a reason from the foundation of our physical, material, and spiritual infirmities and difficulties. Therefore, we've got to prevent and prohibit immoralities and vanities so as to preserve and promote our purity and integrity. This is really necessary because other than that, we become accessories to our own adversity, calamity, and eventual captivity in perpetuity in eternity. This is Chantin Rabbai, the global poet. God bless.